on the shot. Nice job drawing the foul. It's called against Horford. All right, getting ready now for the first of two free throw attempts.
Hey, good offense is about getting the ball in your best players' hands in their best spots. And then all the great offensive players have a knack for drawing fouls. This great free throw shooter has earned his way to the charity stripe, and that's smart basketball.
Good free throw shooting knocks down a pair.
If you can rebound it and then get it up the floor, you're gonna have numbers to exploit the basket opportunities. Attack the rim. Don't settle for jumpers. Finish strong.
Hayward from downtown. Nobody near him. Hayward's shot for three. Off the mark. Has to adjust. Nicely done. Off the glass. And Boston calls a timeout. Quite simply, the defense just not getting it done. They need to talk it over.
To guard. Speed kills. Beats his man off the dribble and then finishes right at the basket.
Shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. It's good. And one. And James Harden will go to the line. One shot to complete the three-point play.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
And he does it. A three-point play. Irving misses from beyond the arc.
Boston's not having much success early with the three-point shot. It might be time to start playing a little bigger in the paint.
Harden on the drive. He's got it going now. Houston's leading Boston by a score of 36 to 21.
James Harden has already put together a pretty nice highlight reel for himself, and that's just after one half of basketball. He did a lot of scoring, and it probably won't stop anytime soon. Let's have a look at the shot chart.
In Boston, Massachusetts, for the second half of this game. If you're just joining us, along with me is Jeff Van Gundy, I'm Mike Breen. Houston's got to feel pretty lucky right now. If it wasn't for the three-point shooting, it's picked off. Ariza against Hayward. Paul for three, off the catch and shoot. They get it back. Fantastic follow. What a putback.
Attack the basket. Time to prevent the make. Unfortunately, he stuck it.
Fires away from downtown. And the Houston Rockets make the three for two in a row. And here's the replay with another look at the three-pointer.
Sweet stroke on that shot, Mike. It looked good as soon as it left his hand.
Boy, they need to get something going here. Oh, to 31. Hayward's not able to hit the three. Boston's now back on defense. They need a big stop to turn things around.
To Harden. Harden
from downtown. And James Harden with the nice look from three-point range.
And as one of the league's leaders in points per game, it's hard. Great contest on that shot, Mike. He had the shot timed perfectly to challenge and force the miss.
He's feeling hot, tries another three-pointer, and the Rockets make it from long distance, scoring another triple. And Brad Stevens calls a timeout. They've got to figure something out. They can't stop this offense.
Outstanding timeout.
Unable to flip it in.
And that was great defense to force that miss. He was right up in the shooter's face.
To Harden. He curls. Harden has the double team close in. Oh, there's contact on the play, and he still flips it home.
It's not enough just to beat your man off the dribble. You've got to finish the play with strength at the rim.
It'll count if it goes. And he throws it down.
Listen, what you want to do right there is catch and gather yourself and get up quickly. It takes what most people wouldn't recognize as good strength and athleticism.
Houston's leading Boston by a score of 69 to 35. Ball shot turned back. Whistle sounds, out of bounds, so it'll be Rockets ball. Kyrie Irving's return to the floor for the Celtics. The Rockets get the inbound in here. They double him. Harden with the throwdown.
Hey, can you say blowout? Is it gonna change?
A pretty entry pass. Shot is blocked. Ball comes loose. And he kicks it out. Harden. Help defense on its way. Looking to curl in. Harden with a big time dunk.
To Harden. Harden
fires for three. And the Houston Rockets make another one from downtown.
I like that transition three. It's open. It's hard to guard. They're not matched up. That player can make that shot.
Player of the game.
James Harden was aggressive today with his scoring, getting his points right at the basket. He put down a crazy number of dunks in today's matchup. And now look at the numbers.